this anti-Hindu think tank. First, they will usually create some false evidence to show that leader or a sadhu is an anti-social element. How they did it on me? First, March 2nd, they will release a video. They released a video showing I am a rapist. And then March 4th, they file a false FIR, false case, saying I am a rapist and pervert. Funny thing, they release a morph video on me and then they say I hurt the Hindu sentiments. They filed a case on me for hurting the Hindu sentiments. Brutally, my ashrams were burnt and attacked and destroyed. Fortunately, some of my sannyasis gave their life and saved me. My quarters where I was staying, that hut, the traditional thatch roof, they pushed me, the terrorist gang pushed me inside that hut, putting the fire for the hut, knowing that I cannot get out. They locked the door from outside. This whole thing is being shown in live in national television. And police standing not to protect me, to take care none of my disciples come and put the fire off or save me. All my sadhus, my devotees were rushing to protect me, to put the fire off, were stopped by the police. Live relay is happening. This is shown live in national televisions. Police is there. Police handing me over literally to the terrorist gang to kill me. Fortunately, two of my sadhus broke the window using their bare hands and pulled me out through the backside and took me out, safeguarded me. That is why I am here now sitting in front of you all and talking. If not, by March 4th, the news would have been released in sex scandal because of the illegal, immoral, antisocial activities. The social leaders, responsible mob killed Nityananda. Over the news. And not a single one would have been convicted or punished.